E-flite Cherokee 1.3 meter on a 3S 2200 milliamp battery. A little bit of wind out of the east. And let's check the control surfaces. Yep, ailerons, rudder, stabilator, full flap takeoff, and armed.
Armed
cruise. Let's go. Trim it out a little bit. It's drifting a little bit to the right. About half throttle. That's a little better. I'm going to fly this in safe today. It's maybe a few loops and rolls, but in general I'll fly in safe. It seems like I adjusted the stabilator so it had a little bit too much rise. And the rudder is also a little off. I was adjusting that a little bit too. Still down, and I don't have a screwdriver with me, or I could fix the stabilator and the rudder. Good looking plane. Let's go for a low pass down the runway. I'm going to kick on flaps to come in a little slower. A fun pass.
Flaps up. 300.
Come in a little faster this time.
Feet. 338 feet.
Okay, we'll coast her down. Gliding time for the Cherokee. Do a glide pass here. Add some power and go back around. Going out to the right this time, towards the sun. And we'll bring it around down the alternate runway. A little bit in that direction anyway. See if I can do it a little better this time, hitting closer to where the alternate runway is. There we go. You can see the shadow going down it. Beautiful landing lights. You may not be able to see them on the video, but it's obviously not very dark here. Do another loop.
Safe off. Safe on.
All right, we're at
300.
About 37. Do another loop and bring it in for a landing. Gotta have one sun shot, right? Fun in the sun.
Flaps down.
Here we come on final. Ooh.
Disarm.
Getting too close.